Hi, my name is Alex Carlucci with Gustan Cho Associates. We do VA loans here. We're specialized in the VA loans. So 90% of the banks out there want a 620 credit score. We will go down to 500. Now, below 620, you run into some problems. Less likely to get approval by the computer because the banks want 620. So the automated system really triggered a proving you at 620. So if you got a 610, you still might get automated approval. You got a 580, maybe. But in general, I've noticed that below 620 and below 600 for sure, you're going to get what's called a refer eligible. If you get the refer eligible, we can do what's called a manual underwrite. And I find that most of my manual underwrites go pretty smoothly if you fit these three things. So if you could show the last 12 months rent paying on time, if you can show reserves in the bank, and if you stay under the ratios that the manual underwrite requires. So we have done a manual up to 65 DTI, but it's very rare. I can very safely go to 54 DTI when most banks go to 41 to 45. So stay below that DTI, verify your rent, have the reserves, and I can get you into a VA loan manual underwrite. Oh, one more thing. No lates in the last 12 will you get downgraded to a manual on the VA. So no lates in the last 12 months, stay under the DTI, have reserves in the bank, and be able to prove rent. Now, if you live with family, that's okay. So if you live with family, we get a rent-free letter saying you live with your parents, they write a letter, they confirm it. We prove that they own the house. Those are VA guidelines under 620. That's how we're going to get you done. 630-915-7550. Thanks.